Yellow. Hope everybody's doing great. Just wrapped up our max effort upper body for the day. We started off with a little circuit, four sets of 25 each, moderate incline dumbbell press, low incline dumbbell row, and V-bar push down. We got that done in just over 5 minutes, no rest. We then moved on to fat bar, moderate incline barbell press against 80 pounds of chains. We worked up to a one rep max on that. Supplemented that with high incline dumbbell press. Moved on from there to seated row with the wide neutral grip attachment. We used the separated handles for chest pulls after that. And then we finished off with lat pull downs with the wide neutral cable attachment. Great workout, lots of fun. We felt awesome, nice pump. The different warm up was great. Probably gonna be keeping that in there for the next little while. Anyways, hope you enjoy it. Bye-bye now.
more content, please like and subscribe. Ha ha ha!